thank you that, Father, you're raising her up, Lord. Father, I thank you that the future for her is so bright, Lord. I thank you that she's protected and no harm will come near her ever again, Lord. I thank you that you are a shield about her, Lord. And Father God, you are her high tower. You're her fortress.
Yes, Lord. Yes,
Father
Lord.
God, you're her refuge.
Thank you, Jesus.
You're her hiding place,
Father. Oh, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
And I give you glory for it, Father. And I thank you, God, that you're going to give her a vision, Father, for her life.
Oh, we thank you. We thank you, Lord.
She will know what you're doing, God.
Oh, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
You're going to be soon singing for the Lord.
Hallelujah.
You have a beautiful voice. The Lord tells me you have a beautiful voice.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
And I don't even know you, but he's telling me you sing. And the Lord says, I've preserved you. And you'll see that your life has meaning and purpose.
Yes, yes.
And I'm going to use you to minister to many brokenhearted people. Well,
thank you, Jesus.
Just like you. Thank the Lord you, says Jesus. you're going to work with women that have been battered and abused. And you're going to bring them out of the places that they've lived in. The Lord says, I'm going to make a way for you.
Thank you, Lord.
To minister like that. Because I love you, my daughter. And I see greatness in you. I don't see a failure. I see greatness.
Thank you, Lord.
Father, I give you glory for her right now.
Yes, Lord.
And I praise you, Father.
Yes, Lord.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Oh, we praise you. We praise you. We praise you.
Hi, Ray Ray. How are you? You're good. Father, the fears and the worries and those who broke her heart, Lord God. The Lord said the reason why you don't like church is because of what they did to you in church. The Lord told me they did bad things to you in church. And the Lord said, that's not me, my daughter. I don't hurt my daughters. I love my daughters, and those people who hurt you in church, they were not of me. The Lord says, I'm going to fix your heart, and I'm going to cause you to know me.
Touch you, Lord.
Not
touch you.
Not the church people, but me.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
And the Lord says, there are many good people who know me who would never hurt you. And the Lord said, I'm going to fix your heart so that you can trust again. But the Lord says, it doesn't matter if you go to church or not. I love you, sweetheart. I love you, says the Lord. And I'm going to make a way for you, and I'm going to make a miracle for you. And the Lord says, I'm going to fix what the enemy broke against you. And your heart's going to be healed. Father, I thank you for this precious, precious man. Thank you for touching her and bringing life to her, Jesus. Just bring him out to her. Ray Ray, the Lord says, you feel that warmth in your heart. That's me. That's me. That's not Randy. That's not these people. That's me. The Lord says, you're going to cry and you're going to trust me again. And you're going to say, I'm going to take care of you. Even from this night forward, I'm going to make it better.
He wraps himself in light, and darkness tries to hide. It trembles at his voice, trembles at his voice. How great is our God? Sing with me, how great is our God?
Our God.